All right, y'all, how we doing? Can I hear from you? Put them in the air. 50 years, peace, love, and music. You know, a lot of people say that Woodstock is where it all started, but the truth is it started at Monterey Pop in California, and then Woodstock tried to bring it over to the East, which they did, and it all blew up, and now we all live this way because of it, right? I mean, that's what it comes down to, right? My life wouldn't be my life without what those people did when I was 4 years old. And I dated myself and I don't care. But, you know, if you go out and you spend time with people and you call them family and they're not related to you by blood, that's the Woodstock attitude. And if you go out and think that maybe it's better to do something nice for somebody than to be a dick, that's the Woodstock attitude. If you boil it all down, it's got nothing to do with politics or anything else. Just don't be a dick. Peace and love, right? And that is why we are here. And one of the beautiful things about Woodstock was this incredible band that everybody thought was from the Bayou Country, but they weren't from the Bayou Country, but they sure sounded like it. And they were called Creedence Clearwater Revival. Anybody remember CCR? These people behind me who look far too young to have ever heard of Creedence Clearwater Revival, rest assured, they're gonna rock ya. And they're from Surfside, and normally they're called Stereotype, but today they're called The Traveling Band. Yeah. Give it up.
Thank you, everybody. Like he said, normally we're a band called Stereotype, but for today we are the Traveling Band. We're very happy to be here. Happy 50th anniversary of Woodstock, everybody. Hope y'all are all having a good time. We got plenty of songs for you, plenty of things to do. This next song we're going to play, like he said, this song is, we're doing a band that isn't really from the Bayou, but they sound like the Bayou. John Fogerty was from Berkeley, California, and this song is about a river. But it's actually about a river from California. This next one's called Green River.
Green River.
Still, the spirit's in the air.